A drill path allows you to give more data within a card by drilling into it. For example, this card shows our customers by state. If we click into one of the states, we are brought to a visualization that shows the gender of those customers within that state. We can go even further by clicking on one of the genders to see the postal codes of those customers. Now let's say we want to present this drill path differently. Say we want to show postal codes first, and then show the genders of the postal codes. To do that, we'll go to the card options and click Edit Drill Path. This allows us to see the drill path and edit it. Now we can reorder our visualizations by clicking and dragging these icons. Now that we've made that change, if we go back to the card and click on a state, we'll be brought to our postal code visualization. And if we click on one of the codes, we will see the gender visualization. Customize your drill path to tell the data story your company needs to make better business decisions.